Well, I trust you will support the eagle. Understood.
Even working together, we I now see why General.
I came here with Hong. I don't know. I would like you to sneak. The gate is using. I shall secure him. The gate is using. I shall secure.
Yeah. you've messed up my entertainment. In that case, I shall just have to improvise. With your dying screams. We have the venue to ourselves. Now, let me lead you to the dance of death.
Ha! time like this.
today. It's high time I finished you.
It has played on my mind ever since I saw you at Hulaguan Pass. But how could I forget how bravely you always held yourself? So, brother, why? Why do you stand with Dongzhuo?
You mistake me for another.
Lubu! An assassin! Jiao Chan, what perfect timing! You shall make a fine soldier. How dare you? You would betray me? Very well. The elixir is yours, Lubu!
Go before things get out of hand.
Brother!
Don't worry about me. Zhong Liao, take her away.
Time to leave.
Please, wait! What will he do with the elixir?
I simply follow General Liu's orders. Please, this way.
Thank you. You saved me yet again. I had to make sure. But at last, I'm convinced.
He was the person I always wanted to be like. Catch up to, and then he left without a farewell. I need to know why he set his sights on the elixir. Otherwise, I'll never be able to get things back to normal. Seeing you fearlessly face up to the demonic tea has given me determination. It may take force to get the truth out of him. But there's no one he would tell other than me.
I will never give up. For when it comes to being stubborn, even my brother cannot best me.
To think he survived. I hope the day will come when we can train together once more.
And so, yet another star falls over Mei Wu Fort. After defeating Dong Zhuo, Lu Bu took the elixir and turned his back to the fort. The elixir was now in the hands of the strongest warrior in the entire land. Cao Cao, fearing what Lu Bu might be capable of, deployed his forces to bring him down. However, he lost Pu Yang to his adversary and found himself on the back foot as Lu Bu's forces struck back.
Make way!
We must retake Pu Yang!
You're fighting well, but stay sharp!
You are young!
You live up to your name, Lu Bu. Is this all the great Cao Cao can muster? Enron, hold back for now.